was an Amtrak train going into Union Station when we were leaving. Bridge, by the way, back there. It's an old one though. There's grass and stuff all over it.
It just stays up.
Yeah. Sun's glaring, so I'm trying to not get it in my shot. rain down there. But it's past the BNSF going that way.
Thank you.
Harlan Avenue. It seems we don't stop very long.
Do what?
We don't stop very long. Probably at Lyle and move downstairs.
What?
At Lyle, we'll go downstairs. Wedding at the on the platform of Riverside.
There was a wedding?
I think so. Or someone getting, yeah. It looked like someone was getting married. There were people in good dresses back there.
Oh, yeah. She is in a wedding dress. Oh, there's more than one person in a wedding. There's three of them.
There might not be a wedding then.
There's four of them.
I can't see back there.
They're all in white dresses.
I bet that first train got him a good wind. Yeah, and our train honked for him. I could hear our train honking this morning. Thank you. Can you see that? Loca Mocha Cafe.
Yes, you are. Put on your tinfoil hat and drink.
Coffee and donut.
Thank you.
these people down there rail fanning, and the guy started pumping his fists just when the train pulled in. Sign up here, I can see it when we pull out. little bit longer because I didn't film in Union Station. Jolt going this way. They didn't do that before. Maybe because the engines are powerful. But then you get a shunt, you wouldn't get a pull. But these were getting like, going that direction, we're going to get a pump. Battery left, and there's a train coming. I might catch one train at Naperville. I really want to get an Amtrak.
Thank you.
out.
Thank you.
Oh.
Because we got to go all the way down there.
So I didn't even realize the middle part is, the double doors is the middle of the car.
Caution, the doors are about to close.
Hi, Mom.